sort of lesion in the middle, and then we have this area around here that's red.
Yeah, it was a small spot, and it had a scab on it, and then one time, I don't know whether I knocked it off, but, you know, it was bleeding, I bandaged it.
Yes.
It sealed, it healed up, and then boom,
well,
then this other's gone.
It really appears to me to be a lesion of a type of eczema, okay? And eczema can come up when our skin dries out and it becomes cracked, and sometimes if it becomes inflamed enough, we can get this sort of presentation. So what I'm going to do is I'm actually going to have you soak this with a little bit of vinegar, okay? Do you have a little vinegar at home?
I got it at home.
I want you to just take a little vinegar on a paper towel, and I want you to soak this. And what that's going to do is it's going to reduce the inflammation, but it's also going to prepare the skin for the application of a topical medication, an anti-inflammatory medication that I'll give you some samples of. And if we do this twice a day for the next, week, this should knock this right out for you. And then, you know, every time you get out of the shower, I want you to start using a really good moisturizer and use some of this medication and the vinegar on this. And I expect this to settle down over the weekend and by Monday, looking a lot better.
Okay.
Yeah, I'll write it down for you. I'll put everything in writing for you.
All right.
But I'll get you a sample now and we'll get started with the treatment. But I don't think it's a skin cancer.
Okay.